As a child care teacher, after Columbine, we had to all meet together to figure out the best way to teach the children how to run if there's an armed gunman on campus. We taught the kids to run in a zigzag pattern because most armed gunmen have tunnel vision. It would offset them from being able to be accurate in shooting them. This was really difficult for me to do, not only as a mom, but because five-year-olds should not have to learn how to run from an armed gunman on campus. As a mom, I demand action.